Audio Jungle.
Hello, this is teacher Lilia, and today we are going to learn collocations. Okay, what are collocations? Are the combination of word former when two or more words are often used together in a way that sounds correct. Es la combinación de palabras formadas por dos o más que normalmente se usan juntas para que tengan un sonido correcto, ya sea en la oración o en la frase que estamos diciendo. Okay, for example, get to. We use get to reach, arrive at, have an opportunity, or be allowed to. In this case, we are using get to arrive at. Okay. Usamos get to cuando llegamos a algún lugar. For example, get to the office on time. Get to the school fast. Llegué a la oficina a tiempo. Llegué a la escuela rápido. Okay? Always we will use get to arrive at, to arrive any place. Okay, now we have get in and get on. We always we will use get in for cars, and get on is used for all other forms of transportation. Get in the car. Always at get on the bus, get on the plane, get on the train. Okay, get in the car is entrar al carro, and get on tomar el avión, tomar el tren, tomar el barco. Okay, and to leave or descend from a vehicle is get out of or get off. Get out of always is only for cars. Get out of the car. Sal del carro. Get off is used for all other forms of transportation. Get off the train. Get off the plane. Bajar del avión. Bajar del tren. Bajar del barco. Okay, and we have another one that is go by. Go by means the form that you go in, or you use the transportation to get to another place. For example, I go by taxi to the school. I go by bus to the school. Ir en es la forma en que nos transportamos a algún lugar. Okay? Go by car, go by train, go by boat, go by ship. Okay? Always use together. Go by, get to, get in, get on, get out of, and get off. That are the collocation. Estamos utilizando dos palabras juntas para describir formas en que obtenemos ciertas cosas, ¿ok? Y siempre van a ir juntas, dependiendo de lo que estemos hablando, ¿ok? Now we have arrive at. We use arrive at with buildings or events. For example, we arrive at the school late. Yo llegué a la escuela lejos. You are using arrive at porque estás hablando de la escuela. I arrive at the hospital in the morning. Yo llegué al hospital en la mañana. Okay? And the last one is arrive in. We use arrive in with countries, towns, and cities. Okay? For example, I will arrive in Australia tomorrow morning. Llegaré a Australia mañana temprano. I will arrive in the city at night. Ok, llegaré a la ciudad en la noche. Ok, that's all for collocations class. Thank you very much. See you soon. Bye.